A change is coming for companies selling products across Europe. The EU is mandating the use of digital product passports for a huge number of products sold across the EU by 2030. While there are some exemptions, like food products, most industries, from chemicals to textiles, will need to apply digital product passports to their products by law. This mandate is part of the Eco-Design for Sustainable Products Regulation and the EU's broader regulatory framework. Digital product passports, or DPPs, collect and share product data throughout a product's lifecycle. Imagine scanning a QR code and being able to see the entire journey of a product, from the raw materials used and how or where these were sourced, through to where and when the product was manufactured, the carbon footprint of its transportation, product certifications, and end-of-life options, like approved recycling centres, and more. This is the basic premise of a DPP. The goal is that readily accessible product data will empower consumers to make informed purchasing choices, while holding businesses accountable for their sustainability practices. The responsibility for implementing a digital product passport lies with the economic operator who places a product on the market. However, manufacturers, suppliers, recyclers, ESG partners, service centres and others in the supply chain will also be involved in generating and sharing the required data. There will be varying levels of access to the data depending on the user, providing transparency while ensuring security. Protocol's digital product passport enables organisations to comply with EU requirements for DPPs, improve product sustainability, and enhance the customer experience. Consumers can scan a data carrier on the product to access detailed product information instantly, from sustainability and environmental data to product lifecycle information. Both consumers and those responsible for a product's end of life can find instructions for product disposal and recycling options. DPPs can even enhance the customer experience by providing access to user manuals, compatible products, and the ability to earn loyalty rewards. An intuitive product dashboard also provides product manufacturers or other stakeholders with additional information and functionality, giving full visibility to perform detailed queries into the product ecosystem to solidify brand integrity and strengthen trust across the board. If you're looking to comply with upcoming DPP regulations, Protocol's DPP solution enables organizations to collect and share product data that proves sustainability claims, improves supply chain traceability, ensures regulatory compliance, and enhances the customer experience. Ready to get started on the path to compliance? Contact Protocol to learn more about the impact of digital product passports on your business. From digital product passport consultancy to a full-scale DPP solution, our experts will guide you every step of the way. Find out more at protocol.com.